you guys, thank you so much for coming back to watching Family Life with Ben and Tawny. Hey, we're cutting our 9 cords of firewood that we burn through every year. We just started today. Come along, watch the video. There's multiple tractors in it. We show you how to operate a wood splitter. Michael's doing that. We've got several people cutting chainsaws, and we almost get whacked by a tree when we fall it. It's extremely dangerous out there every time we do it. And every year we're like, this is the last year we're doing firewood. But we love wood heat, and it's, I don't know, it's just an energy cost savers. I mean, it's probably half as much for electric bill. So that's why we do it. Here we go. Come along. Okay, so you guys just saw that tree. So when you're out here cutting firewood, it's dangerous. I was protected by that one tree there so it couldn't come at my face. Always be aware of your surroundings. Watch out, because these trees, they want to kill you, and you want to be careful. Make sure your kids are way far back. Trees are very unpredictable. Okay, if you guys look right here, you can see where I'm cutting into the dirt. And dirt on a chain is absolutely murder. So you can actually see the how it's dry and kind of dusty. No, not dusty, but kind of dry dirt on the chain. That's what destroys the chain. So what I ended up doing through here, you guys, is I cut about 3/4 of the way down, and then I'll roll it. And then I can upcut, and I won't get dirt on my chain. Cut these big round blocks so the kids could make it as a little obstacle course, and I think we'll end up leaving it because the kids have had so much fun on it for an entire year. Pretty cool. Two saws are definitely faster and better than one. I'm so glad my dad came out and helped me today. Definitely sped things up. Yeah, that one? Yeah, and I want to take one more tree down there.
And those two dead ones. There's whole half a cord on two dead ones.
Yep.
But of course they might just shatter when they hit. That could be the end of it.
Yeah.
It'd be full of ant nests.
Alright. This here you guys will hold, when this bucket's full, it'll hold a quarter of a cord. So generally four of these scoops is a cord of wood. Now it's time to start filling up Dad's scoop. Sorry, bud.
Like our new little baby timber trees are doing well. We're replanting as we cut our firewood into timber. It's hard to spot them. Looks like they're doing well.
So you guys, I have a big gap here. It looks hideous. See how this wood is all nice and flush, and I'm making it look beautiful. So to fill in those gaps and to strengthen your pile, you'll set blocks of wood in here. And you don't have to go crazy because it'll actually push the wood pile out and it'll fall over, just to kind of give it reinforcements, and then you'll have a nice, beautiful stack.
The stack's gotten a little too high, so we end up having Michael dig up weeds so that way he can stay busy while I'm working away on the wood. Hey guys, thank you so much for watching us cut our firewood as a family effort. We got a lot of work to go, and we're going to get it done. Thanks again.